Hi. We're heading to no shit. We're heading to Sawa from Hanoi. And we're in a sleeper bus. I've never been in one before.
Me too.
It's gonna be really interesting.
But there is a huge window here.
Yeah, there's a huge window beside us.
From 10 o'clock till 4 o'clock, so in total it will be 6 hours in the bus.
Yeah, it should be a good time. Good night!
Night!
We're still waiting, there's like no.
I love how
we thought that guy was for us, but he wasn't.
And only two people are there. We'll take that.
So we finally know where we're going. Yay, we made it.
So today we will go to here, all the way here to here, bamboo forest, all the way to the small waterfall. And then we finish the waterfall, we go all the way down here to see Zanta Chai Village. And when we finish Zanta Chai Village, we go all the way up to here, have a lunch here. And after lunch, we go back here to here, come back here.
So we're heading on our trek, and Julia has already made a little friend. Say hi, Julia.
Hi.
And those are our little friends. This is the most treacherous walk I've ever done in my life. I have a mosquito bite on my face. We're back from the amazing hike, and I fell three times, like legit three times. It was the most intense hike of my life. Like, Julia fell, I fell, all the other girls fell. Look at my pants.
Ow. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, that's for me falling three times. Disgusting. But I think we hiked 12K. So that's pretty intense. I don't think I've ever hiked that much in my life. But it was good.
Hello.
Day two of our trekking experience. Apparently today we're going into a bamboo forest and we're walking 7K. We're walking right now, so it's kind of tiring. But we had like a lovely breakfast at our hostel.
Pancakes.
Or not a hostel, our homestay. It was delicious. And now, And now we're gonna keep trekking. Are you ready, Julia?
Yeah, that's Megan.
I'm not. Are you sweating? I have like sweat dripping down my chin. Oh gosh. So we're back from our tour and we're gonna have some lunch, and then afterwards we're gonna jump on the bus. That's gonna take us to another bus, which is gonna be the sleeper bus, and that's gonna bring us back to Hanoi. I'm not gonna lie, that was tiring. I think if I ever do come back to Sapa though, I will do it maybe staying with a local family rather than like a tour. So I like that now I have an idea of what Sapa looks like, but I do want to get more of a personal experience and then be able to like share that with you guys. Anyways, time to eat, time to shower. I'm sweaty AF. It's disgusting. Alright, I'll talk to you soon. Stay restless, please! Yes, stay hydrated. this to happen now. Are you sad? You said we're going to go back to crazy Hanoi?
Yeah. That's our plan.
Okay, we're going to go back and then we're going to fly out the next night. Right? Yeah. Alright. Bye-bye, Sapa. Hey friends, if you want to keep up with my journey, follow my blog, www.restlessfeet.co. And don't forget to subscribe.